right, so I'm down here testing the Nerf Rival. I've been having trouble with it for a bit, but I think I figured out the problem. So I'm just testing. This magazine holds 12 rounds. And it fires 2 shots every round, so I have 6 shots. Then I have to go play pickup and find them all. I'll edit that out. Alright, so I got a jam right there. That's part of the problem I've been having. So I'm gonna have to eject this mag, pick up the 2. The 2 are loaded in there already. And if I open up the jam door here, you won't see anything. So I have to pull this jam lever down up, which is extraordinarily hard to do. I have a feeling this one might be a lemon. Alright, I'm gonna pause this for a sec. Alright, let's try hard and fast. Huh, that seemed to work. I'm going to do this 2 more times to verify if that worked. Round 2 worked. Round 3. Oops. Alright, looks like the only way to make this thing work right is to pump it hard and fast all the way forward and all the way back. So I'm going to try something I was dying to do when I first saw this.